while Jesus was praying in the garden and struggling with the darkest hour of his life, we, his dearest friends, could think of nothing but sleep. He returned to us a while later. He said, "Get up, get up. The time is at hand." As he spoke, we saw the crowd approaching us, with who else but Judas leading the way. As they drew near, Judas kissed Jesus as a sign for the guards to arrest him. We were ready to fight. Peter pulled his sword and cut off the ear of the servant of the high priest. But Jesus would have none of that. He put a stop to it quickly as he reached out his loving hand and touched the man, and he healed him. Then as the guards took him away, we, his disciples, his closest companions, ran away like cowards into the darkness.
What followed next was appalling. Jesus was led from Caiaphas, the high priest, and taken before Pilate, and then on to Herod himself. He was beaten, tortured. He was questioned, spat upon and mocked. And finally, after finding no guilt worthy of death, Pilate laid Jesus' fate at the feet of an angry mob.
Thank you. can't believe what has just happened. Jesus has been condemned to die. That night, as we waited around the campfire for news of Jesus, I was afraid. And I prayed so desperately that they would release Jesus. But I couldn't admit that. So I shamelessly denied him. But you have to understand, my life, it was held in the very bounds of what was happening.